Hello everyone, I will come here to Geeky Script. Today I am going to continue with our Python package installation playlist. Now I am going to install TensorFlow. Now to install TensorFlow, it is very important to have Python installed on your system. So I have to go to this Python download page and I have to download latest version of Python. You can always refer to this video to know how to install Python. Once you have Python installed, you can just simply go to your command prompt. And here if you just simply type python space dash dash version and hit enter, so that's going to show you your Python version. If you are getting this type of prompt, then all that basically means is you have successfully installed Python on your system. Next thing that you need to do is to check your pip version. So just simply type pip index version pip, hit enter. So that's going to show you list of all the available version of pip. But the most important part is to check the installed version and the latest version of pip. So the installed version is also 25.2 and latest version is also 25.2. So I have latest version of pip. So if you don't have latest version of pip, you need to run this command of python.exe-m pip install dash dash upgrade pip. Hit enter. So in my case, requirement is already satisfied because I already have latest version of pip. In your case, it might require to download and upgrade your pip. So once you have latest version of Python and latest version of pip, now it's time to install any Python package. So let's first clear our screen. Now to install TensorFlow, just simply type python-m then pip install TensorFlow. Hit enter. So that's going to immediately start fetching TensorFlow from internet and going to install it locally on your system. So you need to have active internet connection for this. So we'll come back. So now you can clearly see that our TensorFlow is rightly installed. So let's close this and go to search and open Python idle shell and let's verify whether TensorFlow is rightly installed on your system or not. So just simply type import TensorFlow as tf, hit enter. So that's going to give you some warning. So that is only because this protobuf gencode version is exactly one major version older than the runtime. So that's why it is showing some warning, but you no need to worry. This is not an error message, just a warning. So next let's print TensorFlow version. So print tf dot underscore underscore version underscore underscore end bracket, hit enter. So that's going to give you this TensorFlow version, so 2.20.0-RCO. So if you're getting this type of prompt, and all that basically means is you have successfully installed TensorFlow on your system. Do check out our cool Python project playlist. So all these videos are completely free, and the best part is whatever I have showed you on all these different projects, that detailed source code are also available on our official geekyscript.com website. So do check out all these different videos. I'm sure you're going to love them. And also don't forget to like, share and subscribe. That's going to really motivate me to make more of the similar kind of videos. So that's basically all about this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching this video and God bless you all.